Alright, welcome back, guys, to another episode of the Video Game Show. I completely forgot that, about the special area. The main event, which is here, because I remember this spot needs the Super Bomb, so we're gonna go ahead and get it started. Right on here, guys. So this actually might be a good spot, we might be doing it here. This might actually be progress. I guess not. I spoke too soon. But you know what that looks like? That actually looks like a full health upgrade. So let's check it out. Let's check her out, baby. Yeah! That's a good one, actually. So, alright, so I wanted to start the episode there. Just because of that. Now, before I make a cut, where did I see an area that I can use the power bomb? Well, I'm done exploring Absu. So, it wasn't Indy. So I'm sure Kerr has somewhere I can use a power bomb, and maybe Lickin'Na. So let's go to that far north area, up in Lickin'Na. And I think I'm pretty close to that. No, actually, I'll cut it, guys, and I will see you in a second, and we'll get over there. Oh, what's that? I could definitely explore there. What up, guys? I'm back. I forgot all about this spot, so let's see what's in here. You can probably find an item or so. Most likely. Whoops! Let me just do something real quick, guys. Holy shit. Whoa. I got a timer going. I'm trying to do that now, like, when I make these cuts, so that's what I had to do. God, those things explode to like a bunch of little flies. Fuck that shit. Alright, more paper, I guess. And it's in English, nonetheless. The Breach. Oh, this is a long one, 5 pages. Our best conjecture thus far is that it is a forced relinking of the lattices. That's what it is, right? Underlying adjacent universes. The Breach Attractor. Then, it has some capacity to shift the points at which the lattices link. The region beyond the Breach remains intact. As when the Breach recedes, the atmosphere and surrounding ocean don't encounter a vacuum in its absence, though there is a strong disturbance in the currents once the two sides meet again. Outside of a Breach elevator, passing through the Breach can be fatal. The Sudrans use this as a makeshift shield to keep out intruders, or, as in our case, to keep something else trapped in. Based on their writings, it seems that the Sudrans have long ago lost a scientific understanding of what the Breach truly is, perceiving it as an intense meteorological phenomena rather than a divider between worlds. E7 hypothesized that the Breach itself is invisible, and that the effect that we see in the sky is in fact a protective field of microscopic elements covering the frayed ends. Pretty cool, if you're interested in the lore of this game. A lot of games do that, a lot of modern games do that, especially Evil Within. If you haven't checked out yet, check out Shondo and my playthrough on the Baddest Dudes play of that. But in that game, actually, a lot of the story and the plot is uncovered through reading the texts. So a lot of modern games choose to do that these days, like a lot of like secret stuff. A game that really pioneered that I think actually was Metroid Prime. So if anybody's familiar with the Metroid Prime series, that seems to be the first game that I can remember that really, really got like in depth of unlocking like deep into the story just by like literature within the game. I don't know any other game that preceded it. Oh shit, can I go? Oh, I can go left, but there's nothing there that I need. There's no game that I can think of that preceded it that used that same concept. I'm sure there is, guys, so don't hate on me in the comments. I'm sure there is. But I have a strong feeling that there's not. Oh yeah, so I remember that those guys, I could just do that. See ya. Shea. Shea, what do you wanna be ya? This gun is probably my favorite gun in the game right now, actually. It's great. It's just absolutely amazing. Alright, I'll save it here since it's been a while since I haven't saved it in a little bit. Why not, guys? Alright, so we're gonna check out up there. See if that's any good. If it's not, then I'll just have to pause it again and we'll figure out where to go next. Oh god, these guys! Is there something I can do? Is there something I can do? What did I get recently? No. I feel that this thing has some- I have to do something with this thing. No, that didn't do it either. Let's check over there then. Let's check over here. Yes. Boom! Oh, there's something there. How do I get up there, though? Oh, there clearly is something there. What if... Oh, shit. Let me try this. That was a good idea, but it didn't work out. It was close enough, I think. So, yeah. Bing, 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 bang, bang, bang. What about a bing, bang? Wanna bing bang, yo. So here's the coup de grace. Let's go up here. This is the whole reason I came over here, and fuck me in the ass. Oh, it's this stupid thing again. Alright, guys, I'll see you in a minute. So, alright, guys, I'm back. So, this is the thing I was thinking of, actually, in my mind, that I totally forgot that there was this thing here, which was the for the power bomb. So I'm gonna go ahead and shoot that baby up here, and I'm praying that this is gonna be progress and not just an area where that gives me some power node or something. Okay, so it looks like we're doing some progress now, that we have a save point. So that's always a positive, for sure. So let's, let's get this obviously here. Fill that part of the map up. I hate how they do that. And I bet you everybody else hates that too. There's two areas vertically. So it's like kind of getting to a point where it's like, what else could we possibly uncover in this map? And I'm sure there's a lot of you going out there saying, hey, Showtime, what the fuck are you talking about? This game is huge. You haven't even scathed the surface yet. And I would probably agree with you on that, but, like, it really doesn't seem to be, obviously, there's areas up north, maybe, I can migrate to. Maybe that's, like, right there. I don't know. We'll see. I'm just kind of talking out my ass right now. But, we'll see what happens. So I can go... Get off me! I can go upper left... I have a feeling this is a dead end. Actually, no, probably not. At most, it's probably going to actually be an item I need. Okay, perfect. We'll do this. And perfect, I can't get it. So, screw you, I'm going home. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Alright. Well, whoop-dee-deedle-do. I see you. So this gun is starting to become my favorite weapon in the game, actually. And get up there, Steve. I just like how it automatically homes in on him. Like, it's like an auto-target. That's really cool, you know? Where do I go? Baby, don't hurt me. Ah, you fucking idiot. And then, yeah, this thing's actually pretty good against those Firefly things. Did you guys see that? Was I supposed to do that? I don't think so, but it worked. I'm assuming actually what it really wanted me to do was just like... do this. Which I keep forgetting is a thing. I can just go through the wall. Oh, it just keeps chasing me! Give me that power node, biatch! blah 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 blah. Give me something over here. Give it to me. Damn it! All these blockades. All these areas right now, they aren't letting me progress. They aren't letting me to traverse. I really wish that I could. Because you know what I would do? I would traverse, that's what I would do. So, screw you, baby. So that's a boss, then. Oh, dude, is that a boss? Yes, because there's a save point here, so that means I'm making progress! Yes, guys. You heard it here first. I'm making progress. I'm so gosh darn excited. Oh, gosh, this is like stealing candy from a baby. It's the best feeling in the world. What kind of boss will we have today? Oh my god, it's a hornet! Ah, crap, this one doesn't even look partially human! No, it doesn't! Oh, quit it! If I shoot its mouth, it does something. Dude, don't stick your butt at me. That's rude. Oh, this seems to be working. As long as I don't get hit. Yeah, this is a good weapon. This is a real good weapon against him. Okay, now he's gonna like try to sting me. I gotta look out for the stings. Oh, he's right there! Oh no. I gotta look out for the stings. Yes, give me health. Give me health. Oh shit, it's harder to hit him now. Fuck! No! That was the hint. So if you get too close to him, he does a stinger. That's what happens. So I want that to happen so I can heal, actually. Yeah, if I get too close, he stings me. Do I have another weapon? Does that do anything? That didn't do shit. Damn it! This sucks. He's gonna hit me again. Okay, there's something else I got. There has to be something else to do this. What else do I have? Not that one. This gun. Oh my god, he got me. Damn it! That fucking part sucks. That part sucks, but. Well, alright. Damn it. So, I'm just gonna use this weapon then. This seems to be a good weapon to use against him because it's very spread out and it's long distance. So, I think this is the key of what I need to do, actually. So. Look at how pink you are. How nice and pink. We're gonna change that one. Dude, I gotta back him up, though. We gotta back you up. So we're gonna start off with the lightning gun to back you up. Alright, so obviously I need to start. I'll start with this gun. Actually, screw that idea. This is the weapon. Fuck you. Watch me not give a shit about you. Dude. All right. So apparently So apparently, the lightning gun is clutch at the beginning. Dude, what the fuck, man? Get up. He's scared. He's like scared of the lightning gun. Dude, fuck off! I need to back him up. Do as much as I can with the lightning gun. And then I'll switch to the other, the Virage, or whatever that fucking thing's called. Ah! So, I'm not there yet. Alright, so now I'm there. So we're gonna switch to the Virage. Now I get him. So, on this, now I switch back to the lightning gun. Oh, damn it. Now I switch back to the Virage. This guy's hard, man. Alright. Come on! Come on! Damn it! Why did they give me that? I don't need it! Come on, dude! Yes! Yes! God, that guy's fucking hard. Oh. I chose the right weapon for the battle, though. Thank God. That was totally the right weapon for the battle. Oh, jeez. Oh, so what's over here, then? More area. Oh, that looks like something new. What we got? Drone teleport. Teleports to the location of your remote. Dude, that's sick! That's so fucking sick. Oh, I like that. So I press triangle. Why would they give me this room? Oh, because you can do through doubles. Oh, it's just to teach you. That's fucking awesome, guys. That is so cool. Oh, man. That is sick. Ah. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna cut this episode short. So figured that the boss fight took it all out of me. So yeah, this is gonna be a little short episode, guys. But I do thank you for tuning into my playthrough of Axiom Verge. I will talk to you. Hey guys, Showtime here. Thank you so much for checking out my videos here on the Video Game Show. Please remember to always like my videos, and if you have any input or anything at all you feel like sharing, please leave a comment below. Last but not least, please subscribe to my channel to receive updates and simply know whenever I post a new video. Showtime checking out.